Hey there, Heather, ho there. Swift Coated, I'm welcoming you to a second 10, 1987 reimagined. Now, when they did this, they took out the three games that were used by those pesky replacement players. So they took out the replacement players aspect and made it a 13 game season. So there's a battle between New England and Indy in the East and Cleveland and Houston in the AFC Central. The Seattle Seahawks are the best team around. Win. And it looks like whoever runner up in the AFC East and Central is will be fighting for the one game wild card. In the NFC East, the Cardinals are 8-3. They really need a win. And all that. Oh, sorry. Everyone's played 12 games. Oh, everyone's played 12 games. Okay, my mistake. So, yeah, so England won the East, Cleveland won the Central, and Seattle won the West, meaning that Houston and Indy will have to face each other in a one-game wild card, I think, right? Is that how I set up? Yeah, I set it up with the NFC, only for 12 games. Huh. St. Louis needs to win to qualify for to win the NFC East. Minnesota needs to qualify to win the NFC Central and not have a stupid four-way tie break. San Fran, the class of the West and all that. It's probably going to be, well, St. Louis wins. I think they play Washington. Then Philly and Washington will face each other in the one-game wild card. St. Louis, no, they play Dallas.
Personal foul.
Defense.
First down.
Thank you. means Washington, Minnesota. Oh, no, we need that Minnesota game, right? Yeah, because Washington, Minnesota determines the division. The AFC Central. It does. But Washington actually knows they win. They're in the one game lock against Philly. That will be in Philly for Washington. If Washington loses, well, if Minnesota wins, it's the division. If they lose, it's a four-way tie with Tampa, Chicago, and Detroit. Washington are favorites to win against the Vikings. Will Wade Wilson and his Vikings do something? AJ Dozier and Rick Fanning will try to run the ball past the Skins. Anthony Carter, Leo Lewis, and Steve Jordan Trader will save the ball. It's a line of Tim Irwin, Greg Cook, Kirk Loudermilk, Dave Hoffman, and Gary Zimmerman. Washington's defensive line, Dexter Manley, Dave Butts, Daniel Grant, and Charlie Mann. Three linebackers, Neil Kukowitz, Wendell Coleman, and Mel Kaufman. Daryl Green, Todd Bowles, Evan Walter, and Willie Moore. Beat the Colts on divisional record. Cleveland beat Houston because they beat Houston, despite the fact that they should be played another game against each other. But yeah, Cleveland did it. Seattle crushed it. So Seattle's the one seed. New England and Cleveland, I don't know who the two seed is. I know Indy and Houston have to face each other in the wild card round. Cleveland's the two seed, so they will host New England based on conference record. Indy will host the one game wild card based on their head-to-head sweep. And then the NFC. Philly beat Washington head-to-head, so Philly will host the one-game wild card. St. Louis. In the Central, it's Tampa. Based on head-to-head records with Chicago, Detroit, Minnesota. Four games, they're 3-1 over Chicago, Detroit, Minnesota. Detroit did that too, but Tampa will be the Central champion, San Fran the West champion. So San Fran's the one seed, will host Philly or Washington. Tampa will have to head to St. Louis. Man, Minnesota dropped to third place with that key loss. So anyway, first up we'll go to Philly.
Massive game.
Cleveland for the first game of this one. New England and Cleveland, the 2-3 matchup. This is Cleveland hopefully trying to knock down New England. New England will start with Tom Ramsey playing the quarterback for the Pats. Don't know if that's a good move. Tony Collins, the only running back. Stanley Morgan running for Stephen Sterling. Great receiver corner for New England with Lynn Dawson. Dan Fila, Sean Farrell, Guy Morris, future Kentucky head coach, Ron Wooden, and Bruce Armstrong are your offensive line. Cleveland's defensive line, Sam Clancy, Bob Gore, Colonel Hairston, one of the three-man front. Ray Johnson, Lucas Sanford, Eddie Johnson, and Clay Matthews Jr. Henry Dixon, Felix Frank, Ray Ellis, Frank Miller, and the three defensive backs.
Thank you.
Seattle. If Seattle wins, they host the AFC title game against Cleveland. But Indy are frankly favorites.
First down.
San Fran. They host Philly. The defending champion San Fran squad. Trying to go for the repeat. They are favored to win. As they should be. The team is the Kirk. Randall Cunningham trying to do his job. Nick Quick is still there. No injuries, so that's going to be for them. San Fran doesn't have Bruce Cooley. He's hurt, so Wallace has to come in. Bubba Perry's reign across Justice and Pooler and Harris Barton. Defensive line, Pete Kruger, Michael Kerr, and Jim Ford. Four linebackers, Kenny Turner, Jim Fahrenhorst. Milt McCool, and Mike Walter. Don Griffin, Well, this is the first time Indy will make the final as Indy. As the Baltimore Colts, the last time the Colts were in the final were 1968 when they won it all. So this would be a two-decade drought. Beating Cleveland is the defending AFC champion. San Francisco is the defending NFC champion, so they don't have anything. The Cardinals organization, the last time they went to the final was 1975 when they won it all. So 13 years. Cleveland goes first, geographically. Or Niners, who they'll have to deal with. The Rose of St. Louis leaving for Arizona is big, and San Fran is hoping to knock down those Pesco Cardinals. So, what Joe Cole can do.
First down.
First down, missing. Ryan Brandon and Derek Tennell trying to catch the ball. Paul Farron, Dan Fike, Mike Babb, Leonard Williams, and Cody Greason on the defensive line. Defensive line, Pete Kruger, Michael Kramer, and Dwayne Bord. Keenan Turner, Jim Farnhurst, Milt McCall, and Mike Winton are linebackers. Todd Griffin, Jeff Fuller, Ronnie Lott, and Tim McGuire are your defensive backs. So, Ryan Lott made the interception. 22 minutes. Seasonal champions. Good for them. Anyway, I'm Jeff Diamond. I do.